for more than 25 years. Gwendolyn Quinn has been a leading independent public relations professional, specializing in entertainment and multicultural marketing. She founded the New York-based firm GQ Media and Public Relations in 2002, developing media strategies and orchestrated brand development for clients in the entertainment, not-for-profit, corporate, faith-based, and visual and fine arts. Raised in Prince George's County, Maryland, Gwen directed media campaigns for Queen Latifah, Whitney Houston, Chaka Khan, Sean P. Diddy Combs, the Isley Brothers, Kirk Franklin, Bishop T.D. Jakes, Andre Crouch, Fred Hammond, Cece Winans, Deborah Cox, Regina Bell, Monica, and Prince, just to name a few. For Gwen, nothing is closer to her heart than working with the late Aretha Franklin for more than 20 years and serving as a guiding hand to the Franklin family in the planning and execution of the Queen of Soul's August 31st, 2018 homegoing services, viewed by millions around the world. Corporate clients have also benefited from Gwen's media magic: Coca-Cola, the American Heart Association's Power to End Stroke Movement, the Ralph Lauren Center for Cancer Care and Prevention, the Mandela Day Concert in New York City, Moving Image Salutes Will Smith, Radio 1's 25th Anniversary Gala, as well as theater, dance, fine arts, and book projects. Committed to connecting PR professionals, in 2001, she founded the African American Public Relations Collective, a national group of more than 1,000 communications experts. In 2017, she launched groundbreaking series, The Top 25 African American PR Millennials to Watch, and the 365 Black Music Series, and curated the Living Legends Foundation's The State of Black Music and Beyond. A multimedia force that's expanding her horizons as a writer, media, and management consultant that recently became a voting member of New York Theater's prestigious Drama Desk and official juror of the Society of Voice Arts and Sciences Voice Arts Awards, a contributor to NBCBlack.com, Black Enterprise, and HuffPost, she created Inside Broadway, a conversation on creative and culture, the Playwrights and the Voice Arts series, founder of International Gospel Day, and co-founder of the Brooklyn Interdenominational Choir. She has her eye on the future with new podcasts, Inside Broadway and Global Communicator. Is why Gwendolyn Quinn is Cafe Mocha's 2018 Salute Her Media Innovator Award honoree.